Just playing some God of War. You know what they say, there's no business like show business, so we'll just continue on. Actually, let's do this.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once yes, but no longer.
There's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. First, you need to cut off my head. Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin.
When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you.
We can do whatever we want.
There are consequences to killing a god!
Off, Kratos, this has nothing to do. No, my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
Smaller. Look, she was a giant. I'm a giant. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. The giants called me Loki?
A question for another day.
That's kind of cool. Let's get you people pumped. Oh, cool. Here we go. Just explain it, the world a bit. We'll finish the game and...
Up there, an eventide altar. In case we need to move the sun.
Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
Stay on guard. That's the mark of a soul eater. Yet another creature that shouldn't be in Vanaheim.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul eaters hide in plain sight.
Magic prevents passage. We must find a way to dispel it.
Okay. Good shot. It's gonna be a bit boring now. That's okay. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave you alone.
Leaving.
Get us all away. Oh, well, okay, well... Good to see you viewers watching it Formula 1, too. I've seen it. Notice that, it's good.
Somewhere around here.
another gathering of Sailor.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.